How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Righteous Nikki, and welcome back to Styx, Master of Shadows. Alright, let's check this new map. Activate lever to the east wing, activate lever to the west wing. Take the opportunity to steal the guard's kitty. What? Alright, we came from here, and it's a quite big map. Alright. Are we in the relic place? No. The relic is in a high security sections. We are in the jails. Alright, this looks like an interesting map, so let us begin. What? Someone is being chased.
Don't move, I'm coming.
Interesting.
Fuck. Inquisitors. I must avoid these shitty spellcasters.
So they make spells so I can do shit? Right. Should be taking more careful... But there's a coin there. Right, I should be taking a more careful approach for those guys, I guess. And where does this lead? Nowhere? Alright. Well, this is the only way I could go from, so let's make our first save of quick saves and let's roll. Guard. How do you want me to take care of this guard when he's full armor and I don't have a way to deal with him?
Hello, Harold. Picking's good this week.
Some interesting trinkets, yes. People have plenty of imagination when it comes to buying a little dignity. When do we share it out? Soon, I hope. I have debts to repay. I'll go and see Bohort. First, I'm going to say hello to dear old Bertram.
Alright. Should make some progress on this bridge, I guess. There are a lot of light here. It's not good. It's not good at all. What was the Still the guard's kit. I should be following the guard. Wow. Alright, let's take a whistle here.
What's going on over there?
Alright. The question is, should I be following the guard or taking a different way? Alright, let's see. Sounds isn't good. Maybe if I can call him? Yeah. Hope he doesn't see those corpses till he gets to me. Alright. Alright. Sector seems clear. Let me put down some torches. I need to take the guard's kitty. Somehow. Need to be extra careful here, I guess. Someone's close. Let me make a save here and see what we are going to do. And the guard is moving constantly. This guy is walking. Can I kill him? Well, no. Shit. Alright, let's run. Actually, let's go all the way to the bottom and make our way to the top again. Right. Yeah, this seems like a better plan. Oh. No. Right, I guess I'll try to kill him in a different approach, like...
Someone there.
Uh-huh. This may work. Alright. Let's throw a sand here. Make a safe. And at least we can move here. Just something. Some secret stuff around here. There's a guard here which I noticed in the last possible second. Which I'll have to kill. Uh oh. Shit.
It's over for him. I'm sure I heard something. He can't have gone far.
This isn't good. Isn't good at all.
He's got himself killed. I want the bastard who killed him.
Understood.
I'll have to go invisible any second now. When they check under the table. Yes.
Hey, bad elf bugger.
Alright.
Come back here, you coward. Can't think I didn't see you. Alright.
Let me drink another. Oh, hi. Interesting. Coin here also. I think I'm in a very tight spot now, actually, which isn't very good. Are you kidding me?
Stay alert. There's something in here.
Shit. Right. All right.
There's an intruder in the area. Be on your guard.
Who are you talking to?
Intruder in the area. Be on your
guard. Who are you talking?
Hey, come on out and let's fish. Right. Fuck me. Oh, I'm shit. Sure something's hiding around
the air. Shit.
Fuck. Wait until I get my hands on you. You'll see how I deal with monsters like you.
What?
He must be around here somewhere. Impossible to lay hands on it. The next time you won't escape me.
No.
Again? You think I didn't see you? All right. Come here.
All right, I'm dead. I definitely need to do something up here first. And this is a not so visible spot at least. Make some good progress actually this time. Alright, let's save here. And feel like going down a bit. There was a coin there. No. Have to take care of this guy first. Oh, there are a lot of traversing here that I didn't notice. There's a tunnel even there. Are you kidding me? Don't lose sight of it. Alright. Let's make a save here. Oh, there's the mage guy. Why can't I kill him from here? Alright, he's coming here definitely. Oh, are you kidding me, man? That wasn't good. This mission is so hard, man. Alright. I'm trying to keep my focus around here, but... Alright, let's see where this tunnel leads. Whoa. Alright. That's something new. I don't really need to be here, but... It's good to know that this place exists. Alright. Probably have to kill this guy. Let me try. Uh-oh. He's being killed. Come back here, you coward. Alright. Alright, let me try to sneak past them real quick. Oh, alright. What about this place? This seems interesting. Whoa, a jail! Yo guy, I'm sorry that I'm going to take this coin, but... Who the fuck is that? Why would I need to kill him? What? Alright. Maybe it's to make a sound. Ah, interesting. Alright.
Is anyone there?
Yeah, me. Styx, the master of shadows.
Walls, locks, latches, doors, gates. These humans sure like locking each other up. All this is making me nervous. The stuffy smell. When was the last time I breathed some real air? It was, I don't even remember. Goddamn headache.
Shut up, you turd. Uh-oh. Alright. Wow. Are you kidding me, man? Stuff coming. Alright. So many ways to go. Where's the guard's kitty, by the way? Did I miss it? Where is the guard? What? Somewhere up there. Kitty! Oh, I need to go to the kitty. Yes. Oh. Prisoners. I'm making a riot, I guess. I want to go to the kitchen. Here, kitty kitty. Whoa. Some heavy artillery here. What the fuck? prisons that I opened, but... Let's save here. Yo, mate, why are you running? Alright. No. Alright. Oh! So the kitty was a treasure? Are you kidding me? Alright. Alright, let's save and go to the next mechanisms or whatever. I even have no idea where I am. No idea. Alright. Two mechanisms. Ah, all right. Oh, poor guy. Poor guys. I sent them to their deaths. They got headshotted. All right, let's save here and explore this room. Hello? Ooh. Well, that was bad. Wow. Maybe I should go from here. Probably. Alright, let's go to for the levers. For the mechanisms, I guess. Here's something. Mechanism. Right. Guess I'll use the O. The good O. Whistle rule. Oh, there are too many here.
It was nothing. Nothing to report.
Uh oh. How can I do an aerial kill?
But what's that? Hey. It looks like it's gone.
Yeah. Oh, that other guy isn't moving, I guess. Alright. Alright. Now you. Brutality. I'm full? Alright. Take this. No. Sticks. This coin here. And this. And this. Let's save and use a clone. Alright, what's in here? No. My mistake. But there is a coin there. Alright. Activate. Ah. Oh, I have to swap. Alright. And again. Alright.
I thought I heard something.
Hmm. Ooh, metal guy. I don't wanna mess with him. Maybe if I open those things. Wait, I'm pretty sure I saw somewhere. I definitely need to use this to kill the big guy, but. Alright, let's try to whistle. Come here.
No, there's nothing.
What's going on over there?
What was that? All right, come.
Stop. I'm sure I heard something.
Come.
He couldn't go far. Let's look in here.
How are we going to do this?
From here. Who goes there? Show yourself. Wait and see, my friend. I'll find you.
All right, I have another plan. Maybe if I...
Who goes there? Show yourself! Wanna play hide and seek, guy? Fine.
Alright, I definitely can't move there while this guy is there. Maybe I can attract his attention, but I wanted to kill him. Uh-oh. That wasn't perfect.
What is it this time?
partner.
All right. Don't really need those. Actually, I don't really need to be here. I need to go to the twin mechanism, which is there. Two guards here. All right. Not really need to kill those guys either. Huh. I see a way now. But there's a big heavy metal guy there. Ooh, first area of kill. Nice. Come here. Alright. Oh, there are guys here. Interesting. Maybe this opens the door. Yes. Alright. Alright, let's see how we're going to do this. Alright. Let's save here and... Actually, we opened the door now, so... I wanna explore here a bit. Actually, haven't... Oh, we have been here. Right, no need to explore. Let's just roll. Right, I would try for another aerial kill here. And... Alright. Right. Can I kill the archer with an area kill here? Might be worth the shot. But not from this side. Yes, from here. Right, let's try. Nice. Nice. Alright, mate.
Enough messing around. Show yourself.
Nice. And we need to go to the laboratories. Alright. Let me save here. Hmm. I almost missed it. Alright. I'm gonna wait for them to get together. Alright. Come on, mate. No, fuck it. There was no need to be for me to be here anyway. Uh-oh. That guy is a heavy archer, actually. Not ideal. Just leave those guys. They're nerds. Alright, let's go to the other side. Yeah, just go to the laboratories. Right. Whoa.
Almost there. I just got across this area, and I should be in the high security section. Damn it, what are they up to here? One thing sure. It's best not to be on the wrong side of the bars when I find out.
All right. It's a good place to save here. Alright guys, so thank you for watching this part of Styx, and until next time, stay righteous.